I'm in District 8, where the capital has just bombed a hospital. Filled with unarmed men, women, and children. There will be no survivors. If you think for a second that the capital will ever treat us fairly, then you are lying to yourself. This is what they do. Well, I have a message for President Snow. You can torture us, and you can bomb us, and you can burn our districts to the ground. But fire is catching. And if we burn, you burn with us.